booty out of the intersection. You're holding up the funk.
And now, here's your host, Jerry Phil Darshay.
All right. All right. I'm Jerry Phil Darshay. This is Disco Booty Junction. I see we got a new disco ball up in here. Well, we can do that. But I can't get a box of Nabisco Nilla wafers in my dressing room. Oh, they're in there. Well, they're not open, are they? They are? Well, you know there's a mouse in my dressing room. Oh, you saw it. Was it big? Don't tell me. It was? How big? Oh, that's nasty. All right. Our first guests are so hot. They are the team that's putting some steam on the scene. Give it up for Amber and Cream.
Disco freaks on the scene, queen of the disco. Disco freaks and disco jeans, rolling up to San Francisco. Disco freaks looking lean, Grace Jones eating Cheetos. Disco chefs making beans, using lots of Crisco.
Y'all are some freaks. Okay, that was Amber and Cream. Welcome to Disco Booty Junction. Now, tell us how you met.
Well, I was buying tights.
And I was returning tights.
And then what?
I got new tights.
And I got store credit.
Well, that's the best story I ever heard.
And 2 years later, we became Amber and Cream.
Okay, well, now for the people at home and me, which one of you is Amber and which one of you is Cream?
Guess.
Okay, well, you look like a Cream to me.
Close.
Okay, well, then you're Cream.
Getting closer.
Disco freaks!
All right. Why don't you just tell me who's who?
Would it help if I told you I'm probably not Cream?
Okay, so you're Cream.
Do you think I'm Cream, knowing she is potentially Amber?
Look, I'm not interested in playing games, okay? Games are for cheerings, all right? I'm just trying to help you sisters get your name out there.
Why don't we sing our next song for you? I think that will clear it up.
Well, it better. This is really frustrating me for some reason. All right, let's take a ride to the junction.
Do you know who I am?
Yes, I do.
Do you know who I am?
Yes, I do.
Good.
Hey, Amber, can I ask you a question?
Cream, of course you can.
Hey, Amber is dancing,
and Cream is standing still.
Yes, Amber is dancing,
and Cream is standing still.
Is this a joke? You are on Disco Booty Junction. Okay, you know what? Let's try this. If I were to call you, say, on the telephone, what would you pick up the phone and say?
Hello?
Hello, I'm...
ready to listen to what you have to say, but I can't talk for long because I have shampoo in my hair and I'm cooking.
Okay, well, you. What does your driver's license say?
California?
I'm from Maryland, but I wasn't born there.
You know what? You guys make me want to take off my platform shoe and knock myself over the noggin. You're acting like cheerings.
You seem really upset, so we are going to sing the chorus of a song we were going to release 2 years from now. It is called I Am Amber.
And I Am Cream.
Well, thank you. Finally.
It goes like this. 2, 3, 4.
Amber and Cream!
No. You know what? No. Let's not hear it for Amber and Cream. All right? Join us next week on Disco... What's that? They taking us off the air? Why? Because Disco's dead? So the show is just done? Well, do I still need to come here next Saturday? I do. Why? Oh, to help clean up? Well, what time? In the morning? Why so early? Oh, so they want us out that quick. All right. Well, in that case, wait a minute. Are those my little waivers? Thank you. From all of us at Disco Booty Junction, for the last time, I'm Jerry Phil Darshay. Ah! That was a mouse.